Select objects to give directions to your Sim. For example, select the delicious food prepared by Alex and tell your Sim to grab a serving.
Sheep.
Yarkal Onaga.
Oh, Mitzel. Benarla Deroy.
Relationships are very important to Sims, both for their stories and their social need. Select Alex and then select Get to Know to see your Sim start a conversation. Feel free to experiment with friendship or romance to tell the stories that interest you. Shift your gaze to the top of the screen to see how the conversation is going. Sims need money to pay bills, buy better household items, and even purchase food. Luckily, we had Alex pull a few strings to get your Sim a sweet job, which starts tomorrow. You can choose a different job later if you don't like this one. You always have choices to make for your Sims. Alex is a welcome gift for your Sim. What a great tour guide. You should open your Sim's inventory to see what it is. Think of the inventory as your Sim's personal pocket with unlimited space. Magic pockets. Your Sim received an assortment of goodies from Alex. The gift included some seeds for a garden, a book, and something to decorate the home. Thanks, Alex. Sims have an aspiration, which is their life goal. Select the aspiration button on the bottom of the screen to learn more about aspirations. Every aspiration has multiple levels called milestones. To progress to the next one, complete the goals. Your Sim is on the right track.
Chunkabee, Minnesota suburb. Wash a noiba. Hell's a nipsadu. Nipsta.
Finia, pay him. Canathoy narble. Send CD Kinnikou. Hey. Snibara Watanini. Uba Wayne.
Oh, yeah.
Snibara, Dubnit, Wambavoy.
Topes. Laraf? Huh? Scripto Narch.
Fenib Nitva.
Hana Klets.
Sims must sleep to improve their energy need. Select the bed and tell your sim to sleep.
Yeah.
This way, they'll be fresh and ready for their new job in the morning. Happy Sims make for better employees.
Eba. Huh. Huh.
Rise and shine. Your sim should prepare for the first day of work. Select the shower so your sim can clean up and fix the hygiene need. Coworkers don't like stinky sims. Select the toilet to fix your sim's bladder need. We promise we won't look.
Thank you, Rob. Wake to do. Thank you, Rob. Wake to do. Rebootable Crambo.
Coffee is delicious and good for a quick energy boost. Select the coffee maker to brew a cup.
Nastibi? Dipura? Swinke? Sarif? Swarza? Bishi? Thank you, Rob. Wake to do. Hop it up a do, hoop a do, 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 do. Alba.
Oh. Well, Ray. Oh.
Swinke. Sarif. Stevie.
It's time for work. Sims will always go to work on their own, assuming you don't prevent them from doing so. Your Sim is at work, but you can take control of Alex by selecting her portrait. Have fun. You can't really do anything wrong.
Oh! Tevinay.
We'll leave you alone for a while and let you play. Tell Alex to read, clean up, or just relax. Or watch what Alex chooses to do. Sims think for themselves and pursue their own agenda if you let them. Your Sim is home from work, a little tired, but with more money in the pocket. Now is a good time to prepare dinner by selecting the fridge, have a conversation, or relax with a little TV.
Baruna, grief.